Hey bitch, we're gonna move out of Hong Kong today!